father came to Canada from England. My mother came from the United States, and then eventually moved to Windsor, Ontario, where I was born and I grew up. Among the inspiring things about Windsor, Ontario is the automotive trade. I guess I just try to imagine myself in the lives of a lot of the people that I knew there, that I saw there. There's a little song about factory life. So I think something of the spirit of that town is in this record. Based on my extensive one summer's worth of experience, it's enough.
Nobody here wants to talk about it. Do they even mind?
Much of my youth, I do remember that feeling of sort of being an outsider, kind of a tourist in other people's lives and their cities. I think that plays a big part in a lot of my songwriting. I really wanted this album to sort of have the feel of something that was made while people were having fun. And what was good about this album was just that it was a collaboration. Somebody had an idea, we explored it. So we just really let fly, and I hope that came through.
Come on with me.